I can tell by your faces that many of you are shocked at the outcome. I, on the other hand, am not, because I have had the misfortune of teaching you this semester, and even with my ocular limitations, I witness firsthand your glazed, uncomprehending expressions.
Sir, I don't understand.
That's glaringly apparent.
No, it's... I can't fail this class.
Oh, don't sell yourself short, Mr. Coates. I truly believe that you can.
I'm supposed to go to Cornell.
Unlikely.